double bow at the side.
Smaller life jackets for children will be fitted by the cabin crew, and flotation cots for babies will be distributed.
Your high heel shoes.
Now please check that your seatbelt is tightly fastened. Your seatbelt is in.
Moving, uh-huh.
Yeah, so on the runway now. Right. Get ready.
Jennifer is in the upper class cabin and Kira is in the premium economy at
on board, I must remind you that smoking is not permitted anywhere on the aircraft. Please observe the no smoking sign throughout the cabin and in the toilets. Each tourist is fitted with a smoke alarm, and it is a criminal offence to ignore smoking regulations, to tamper with, disable or destroy a toilet smoke detector. Whenever the fasten seatbelt signs are on, your seatbelt does need to be fastened, and we do encourage you to keep it fastened whenever you're seated, just in case we do encounter any unexpected turbulence. Please ensure it stays visible to the cabin crew so they can check it without disturbing you. When the seatbelt signs are illuminated, all infants must be removed from the skycross and secured on your lap for their safety. As some electronic equipment may interfere with the aircraft's navigation system, you may only use the non-transmitting functions of your electronic device, providing its flight safe mode reset before takeoff. Calls, text or email messages are not allowed. We do encourage you to stretch and move your legs frequently when seated, and for tips on seated exercises and jet lag advice, we have a health program. Details can be found in the seatbelt magazine. For the safety of everybody on board, only alcohol served by the cabin crew may be consumed. The cabin crew can refuse alcohol to anybody who may appear.